What's going on, you guys? It's your girl, Press Composition. Welcome back to my channel. Today, we are back with another video. This is my thoughts on the brand new Sims 4 expansion pack. It is known as the Echo Lifestyle expansion pack, and it's coming out on June 5th of this year. All right? And before we get started with this video, please know and please understand these are my thoughts. And it is just my full-on opinion as to how I feel. I haven't done a reaction video since, I'm going to say, Get Famous. I was supposed to do a reaction video to Strangeville. I had to edit it and everything, but I unfortunately deleted it. I just didn't want to, I didn't want to bore y'all with, well, it's my channel, do whatever I want, but I didn't want to do it anyway. But either way, we're going to get right into it. But before we go any further, I will be going live on Twitch May 7th at approximately 12 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. If you are not following me on Twitch, please do so before continuing this video, which means pause this video and then follow me on Twitch. It's in the description below. Maybe a possible stream on Mother's Day at 5:30 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. I'm not quite sure. It may happen. It may not. Either way, I might stream. But I am going to be streaming May 7th at 12 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. Search the Press Composition on Twitch and hit that follow button immediately and get notified when I go live. All right? Now then, let's begin with this, okay? So, this is what I'm gathering up from all of this, and from what I'm just seeing, from Facebook groups, and then with my own two dots, okay? Okay, so if you didn't know, if you are living under a rock, there is a brand new expansion pack, and it's called the Echo Lifestyle expansion pack. It is solely based on green living, or just like, for what you're seeing in this little piece of the clip, you're kind of getting a little bit of some, environment, a little bit industrial, but it's not country living like most like certain simmers actually expected it to be. And it's really weird because I don't know how people were going to expect country living when I thought laundry room, the stuff pack, was country living. Like, I guess not. But there's also a brand new world, a brand new place in our world of Sims. It's called Evergreen Harbor. And I'm not really too happy with the name. I'm kind of a little bit... Yeah, I'm kind of a little bit, taken aback with the name because, Evergreen, that could be anything. With the way this clip is looking, it's looking a little bit like, I don't know. I don't know how to describe it. This particular, I didn't even know that this was happening until I went to a Facebook group that's only based about Sims and Black Simmers. And people were just kind of like giving their thoughts and opinions on it. Some people were not happy with this expansion pack. Someone even called it a homeless simulator expansion pack. Those are their words, not mine. Just the overall look at it and what I've seen, and you'll actually see it in the thumbnail that I've already done for the video. Just actually seeing it, it is a little bit kind of grunge looking. I wouldn't say homeless, but I would say grunge looking. I don't know, man. It's just a lot of things to kind of not really expect. I wasn't really given this oh my god, this is ready. Of course, I'm excited for any new pack for The Sims 4, but I just wasn't excited for this one. And the whole reason why is because I don't know. I just don't know. I'm not a huge fan of it. So I'm sorry. But then again, I'm not. But anyway, my overall opinion on this is just as simple. This could have easily been tossed to the side. It is what it is right now. It's coming out. There's nothing we can do to stop it. You know, it's not like, it's not City Living. You know, most of us know how we felt about City Living. Most of us know how we felt about the recent pack, which was, I'm guessing, Strangeville. Everybody know how we felt about that pack. And then Tiny Living, that wasn't all up to par. And now this one, I don't know. You know, maybe if I, you know, saw a little bit more than just the trailer, then we could possibly, you know, work with someone. But that's pretty much it. I hope you enjoyed the video. This was relatively short, and I wanted to keep it that way. But make sure you like, comment, and subscribe to the channel. And do not forget, like I said, I will be going live on Twitch May 7th at 12 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. There will be a possible Mother's Day stream on at 5:30 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. But yeah, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe to the channel. Click the notification bell to be notified of all my videos. And I will actually be giving you guys the link to the trailer. If you have not seen it, it's actually going to be in the notes of this presentation. Let me know if you guys like presentations like this. You know, I don't want it to be like school-esque, but I'm guessing I missed school or whatever. The link to the trailer is in the description box below. And in the description, in the notes of this particular presentation. So I will be, you know, giving y'all the download link and everything. But I love you guys. I'll be going live on May 7th once again at 12 in the afternoon. But until then, you already know. Peace. Goddamn industrial. Bye, y'all.